Good morning, if you're just joining us. I'm near the intersection of James Road and County Road 12, just off the Foley Beach Express, where a truck, sometime before 8 o'clock this morning, crashed into a ditch here, a drainage ditch that passes underneath County Road 12 at the James Road intersection. We don't know the extent of injuries at this point, but they have been having a lot of trouble trying to get this truck from out of the ditch because it's in such an awkward angle here. Foley police on the scene here, directing traffic as well. If you're just joining us, this is along County Road 12, where it intersects with James Road, just off the Foley Beach Express. Really just a half mile from the Foley Beach Express. All right, I'm going to wrap things up out here. I'm News 5's Chad Petrie, live near the intersection of James Road and County Road 12. This is on County Road 12, just about a half mile from the Foley Beach Express, where a truck drove off and hit a drainage ditch about a little before 8 this morning. At least one person has been hurt. We don't know the extent of the injuries at this point. Right now, they've just been kind of struggling to get this truck removed because it's just not in a very easy way to get it out of the ditch where it is. We'll keep you updated if there is any more information on this throughout the day, but I'm going to wrap things up out here. Reporting live in Foley, Chad Petrie, WKRG News 5.